Welcome back.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig. Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you.
So, I put on the extra skin for Cavalier. What, the goggles, red? That is mean looking.
All right.
Nope.
This is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
And maybe full speed.
You look like you just had your ass handed to you. guts and honor. Do it. Over here.
Just in case. Hey, it's both of them and me. What the heck? I can hear the bee down there. Yeah. Where is he? No. Come on. I see him. There he is. There he goes. Hello. Looking for that secret, huh? Catch.
Slacking, are you?
Mm-hmm.
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
There's a bunch of it on the way here. Yes. Don't think there was anything too important there. I don't think.
Just like you.
You insult me, foul, scented creature!
You just call me a stinky face?
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best. And I am king of the Cerberus tribe! They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones!
So, you're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come.
Yeah.
before. You haven't shot out any puppies, have you?
Do not mock me. Unless my kind cannot cope.
Look at that sliver of health, man.
Deja vu. Oof. Excuse me.
I'm the first one here. I like that.
Oh shit. That sliver of health and it still got an S rank? Damn.
The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Virgil.
Ba, ba, ba.
Virgil. Is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and... left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this,
no,
I will have everything.
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had... you just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you.
Oh boy. You ready to do this, Virgil? It all ends here.
Got it! Oh.
Strength is a choice. Fighting like hell to protect what's important. You threw away everything you ever had. No wonder you have no true power.
Dante!
Come on, you can do it!
see one's justice through, a man must fight for it, even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
That's ridiculous.
The brothers of blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Struggle. Or if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me, and I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
Hope you enjoyed that. Ready to face off against Virgil. Peace out, everybody.